Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be taking you through how I decorated my house for Christmas this year. I am going to let you know where everything is from, and anything I can find a link for, I will be leaving in the description box. But before we get started, if you are new here, I would love for you to consider joining us by subscribing down below. Starting off in the living room, this is where we have our Christmas tree set up, and it's just full of all of our favorite ornaments that we've collected over the years. Moving on to the coffee table, I actually kept it kind of simple this year. I usually like to do a nice candle display here, but I just love the snow globe so much that I wanted it to kind of be the focal point. So this snow globe is from Costco. It is from several years ago, but I really do love it. It's so pretty. So I just put that right in the center there. And then underneath here, I have my nativity set that is from Target. This coffee table has an area in the front as well as the back that is perfect for decorating, so I do like to switch it out depending on the holiday. So on the back portion here, I just have some of our favorite Christmas books like A Christmas Carol, and I even have Mickey's Christmas Carol figurines to go with it because that is one of my favorite Christmas movies. Over here on the couch, all of these pillows except the red plaid ones are from Target. I want to say they're at least 2 to 3 years old, so they probably don't have them anymore, but the plaid ones were actually just pillow covers from Amazon that were very inexpensive, so if I can find a link for that, I will leave it in the description box. Over here on my side table, I just have a little Meet Me Under the Mistletoe sign and this reindeer. Both are from Home Goods. This corner area ended up being one of my favorite little nooks in the house. So this light up sign is from Marshall's from a few years ago, and this little soldier is from Home Goods, but he is at least 10 years old now, I think. And then in the center, I just have my advent calendar from Target from last year. So over here by my console table is probably the most decorated area in the living room. I tried my best to color coordinate everything so it did not look too disjointed. So over here, I tried to focus on the cream and gold tones, and almost everything is from Target. So these stockings were from Target last year, and all of these brass figures as well as the Nutcracker are from Target from a few years ago. And I believe both of these trees are as well. I know the marble one definitely is Target. The back one might be Marshall's. I'm not positive on that. In the center of the table, I have this wood Merry Christmas sign with Santa and his reindeer. This one is from Marshall's. It's one of my favorite pieces to bring out every year. But if you have a Cricut cutting machine, I feel like this would be really easy to DIY. Over here on this side, I tried to stick with the silver and blue colors. So these candelabras are from Target, but I want to say they're at least 10 years old now. And these glitter flameless candles are from Home Depot. So underneath here, I had 4 separate areas of the console table to decorate, so I kind of wanted to keep each with its own theme. So in this one here, I just have my joy sign in the background. That was actually a Dollar Tree DIY from last year. If you have been here for at least a year now, you might remember that one. And the front here, I just have my nutcrackers and a reindeer. So in the next area here, I tried to kind of keep a theme of silver bells. And I have a couple more Dollar Tree DIYs here. So the back trees, that was a Dollar Tree DIY from this year, as was the little snowman and Santa that are painted silver. And the bear in the middle is from Target. So down here we have a few more Dollar Tree DIYs. So all of these little gingerbread houses were a DIY, as well as my favorite little Christmas gnome. He was one of my favorite DIYs from this year. And then I also just have some of our favorite games to play. In the last box, I just keep my record player and some little plush ornaments with it. That way it is super easy to take out and play our favorite Christmas music whenever we want to just relax and listen to our favorite songs. On the right side of the table, I have some pillows and my big Santa. So this Santa is from Michael's. I think he's a couple years old now, but he's one of my favorite little guys. He's so cute. And then I have my Joy DIY pillow from this year. That was a Dollar Tree DIY. And then my Target beaded pillow, which I know a lot of you guys really loved in my Target haul. That was definitely one of my favorite Target purchases from this year. On the left side of the table, I just have this basket from Target and this light up lantern from QVC, as well as a little plush penguin. And on this little side table, I just have this Target reindeer and this little basket that is actually from Target as well with some pillows in it. So this was a Target find from this year, this gnome Santa. He was just too cute to pass up. And then over here, I just have my snow globe from Marshall's. So moving on to the kitchen, I like to leave the kitchen decorated because it just feels really festive. So this centerpiece is from Target from a couple years ago, but all of these plates are from Target from this year. So I will link all of these plates down below in the description box. So I just kept the larger plaid plate on top of this little skirt here. And then for the top smaller plate, I got a different pattern for each one just to kind of keep it really fun and festive. But I think that it just looks really cute. Over here is my little coffee bar area, and I definitely had a theme in mind. So I decided to go with the Nutcracker theme this year because it is my favorite ballet and I absolutely love it. So over here, I just have this really cute mug from Target. In this cookie canister is actually where I just store my K-cups. That way they're out of sight. And then the back, I just have one of my favorite Nutcrackers. And this ballerina is actually from Target from this year. And then my favorite piece is this tear tray. So this mug in the background here is one of my favorite mugs ever. It is a Nutcracker themed mug and I just have some trees in there. And then on the tear tray, I have my Nutcracker bear set and some little figures from the Nutcracker. This is one of my favorite areas of the whole house. I just absolutely love coming here in the morning and making my cup of coffee and getting to just really appreciate all of these beautiful pieces. For the kitchen itself, I did keep it pretty simple. So my kitchen is on the smaller side, so I didn't want to crowd it too much, but I did want to add just a little bit of cheer to it. So over here, I of course had to put my little gingerbread house on display. So I made this year, it was so much fun. So I'm just keeping it over here next to my favorite little rolling pin from Target. And then over here by the sink, I just have this Target tear tray filled with a couple little trinkets. And then on the other side of that, I just have this Target pitcher full of some holly leaves that is from Marshall's. And then next to it is this little Santa Merry Christmas sign. My two cabinets with the glass panes, I did add some faux greenery and pine cones. That's pretty much it for the kitchen, but I did want to show you guys this candy charcuterie board that I made using Dollar Tree items. There's going to be a video on it just taking you through everything that you will need from the Dollar Tree and how to assemble it, so be sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell so you are alerted right away as soon as there is a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching. To subscribe to my channel, you can just click on my picture right here. And be sure to check out this video for some more Christmas fun.